welcome to my channel. Today's topic nucleic acid and nucleosome. Name Karishma Solanki, and if you like this video, like and subscribe and share. Click bell icon, never miss update my videos. Today's first topic, nucleic acid. Nucleic acid discovered by Frederick Mesmer, the Swiss scientist. Swiss means Swedish scientist Frederick Mesmer discovered nucleic acid DNA in 1868. Later, he raised the idea that they could be involved in heritage, include DNA and RNA, information storage molecule, and they provide the direction for building proteins. This is a diagram. Nucleic acid are a polymer of nucleotides. DNA and RNA. DNA is full form deoxyribonucleic acid. RNA is full form ribonucleic acid. Each nucleotide has one of the following bases. For example, first a nucleotide. Nucleotide is made up of with a phosphate group, 5 carbon sugar and nitrogen bases. This is a nitrogen containing bases. Bases what? Cytosine, uracil, thymine. They three are a pyrimidine, and guanine and adenine, they are a purine. Sugar are two types of sugar are present, ribosugar and deoxyribosugar. This is a nucleic acid structure. This topic is heritage. Next video I will explain how many types of carbohydrates and structure of DNAs, etc. This topic of heritage. Heritage such as character of the organisms which are transmitted from one generation to other are called hereditary character. And passing on the trait from parents to their offspring either through asexual reproduction or sexual reproduction is called heritage. Gregor John Mendel, 1865 and 1866, discovered the fundamental law of heritage. Later on, 1990s, Johnson coined the term gene for the heritage units of Mendel. Heritage material. Heritage material recognized of the DNA as a heritage material. For many experiments in prove the heritage material is present, few experiments I will explain you main. Experiment of Griffith, he is discovered by the F. Griffith, 1928. Four types of stain are present, like a rough stain and smooth stain and heat kill stain and rough stain, heat kill stain. First, we take a red. Chubha hum lenge, usme sabse pehle hum rough stain. Rough stain ko us mouse mein inject karenge to mouse live hai. Agar hum smooth stain ko mouse mein inject karenge to us mouse die hai. हीट किल स्मूथ स्टेन. अगर हम उस स्मूथ स्टेन को हीट करके अगर उसमें इंजेक्ट करें तो माउस लीव है, लाइव है. अगर रफ स्टेन को हम हीट करके स्मूथ स्टेन इंजेक्ट करें उसमें तो माउस डाय है. दिस इज़ अ बेस्ट एक्सपेरिमेंट ऑफ ग्रिफिथ एक्सपेरिमेंट एंड इट इज़ एक्सप्लेन अ हेरिटेज मटीरियल. Heritage materials, second experiment, Oswald Avery and McLean McCarty and Colin McLeod. They discovered this experiment, McLeod. We take determine that DNA is heritage material. First, remove the lipids and carbohydrate from a solution and heat kill as cells, proteins, RNA and DNA remain. Subject the solution to treatment of enzyme to destroy either the protein RNA or DNA. Add a small portion of each sample to culture containing R cells. Observe whether transformation has occurred by testing for the presence of variant S cells. For this is a diagram for example to explain this experiment. Heat kill S cells in presence of lipids and carbohydrate in this test tube, and test tube divided in four. No proteins, no RNA, no DNA. Add a proteinase, add a ribonucleics, add a deoxyribonucleic, and sample shouldn't contain no protein, sample should contain no RNA, sample should contain no DNA. This is media for calculation transformation cannot occur unless DNA is present. Therefore, DNA must be the heritage material. Next experiment, they prove a heritage material is present. Experiment of Hershey and Chase. They discovered by Hershey and Chase, bacteriophage is a, for example, he take it. Bacteriophage has a four two different types: sulfur label protein capsule red and phosphor label DNA green. This inject the cell, infection, then bleeding, then centrifugation. After centrifugation, no sulfur in cells, red one, and after centrifugation, phosphor in cells, green one. Next, heritage material RNA also. RNA in a presence of plants Frankel, Cornett and Singer 1957 established this fact by their experiment performed on TMP. TMP is generally present in plant tobacco mosaic virus. This virus is affected by the leaf. This is a structure of TMP. This is circular structure protein coat or capsite, and this is 300 angstrom long. This is diagram all to show. These leaves are really to causes by TMB virus, tobacco mosaic virus. This is show the heritage material is a experiment by the help of discovered by Frankel, Cornett and Singer. RNA is present in plant cells. Next one is structure of DNA. DNA is a polymer of nucleotide monomers, and DNA is found in all plants, animals, prokaryote cells and in many viruses. Prokaryote cells have been only one large molecule of DNA. Components of DNA. DNA is a large molecule made up of smaller subunit called nucleotides. Each nucleotide consists of nitrogen base, pentose sugar, phosphate group. There are four different DNA nucleotides. This is organization of eukaryote chromosome. DNA double helix, DNA wrapped around histone, nucleosomes coiled into chromatin fiber, further condensation of chromatin, duplicate of chromosome. These components of nucleic acid. Nucleic acid, this is very, very best in easy diagram figure. DNA only, DNA in RNA, RNA only, okay. Nitrogen bases, sugar and phosphate. Ab aata hai Chargaff rule. Chargaff rule, adenine must pair with thymine, guanine must pair with cytosine, the base from weak hydrogen bond. This is a Chargaff rule. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, come with my next video part 2 also, the structure of DNA. Bye bye.